some insulation.
This is the Schmo with the pro Angela Lee, the atomweight champion of the world, one century here in Tokyo. How we doing?
Oh, we're doing great. Thank you so much for taking the time.
No problem. Now your opponent, this is the second time you're facing her. She's got China on her side. 1.4 billion people coming to your weight division. It's a rematch. It was a dogfight the last time you two fought. Expectations this time, defending your turf.
You know what? It was a great fight last time, but I feel like I've improved leaps and bounds since then. And this whole year has really just been a year of growth for me. And I'm excited, you know, I'm feeling confident going to this fight. And yeah, I'm just so ready.
You came out of high school 2015, turned pro, been with this organization ever since. A lot of young girls look up to you. They're asking you questions yesterday at the press conference. How was that weight on your shoulders, knowing so many people look up to you as a warrior, as a martial artist, as a human being?
There's no weight on my shoulders at all. You know, I love what I do. And for me, being able to talk to, inspire these young girls, these young kids, is such an honor. You know, I have two younger siblings myself. And, you know, I just try to do my best every day to show them a good example, be a good older sister, so in that sense I'm always looking to be a good role model.
That's right, sister. The Schmo was talking to your brother Christian, who's a champion over here and won championship at the lightweight division. He was telling me how you used to beat him up.
My sister and I, man, we were very competitive as young kids. Angela getting the better of the two of us every single time. I'm not gonna lie, she beat me up. But you know, now as we're both adults, we're both champions, we have an amazing relationship. We're constantly working, helping each other become better martial artists, better people, and we're always have each other's back.
You know, Christian's a lot nicer than me. We're only 2 years apart, you know, but growing up, I was always the competitive older sister, a little bit of a bully, but you know what? We're so close. It made us the brother-sister we are today, and he's such a nice guy.
You're headlining one of two events on Sunday, our time, Saturday in the U.S. of A., where the Schmo's at. Are there people in this sport that you want to face going down the line? You're young, you're hungry, a lot is in store for you.
You know, I don't have anyone in particular. It's just I'm out here doing what I love to do and defending my belt and looking to just keep improving. You know, I love this job. I love traveling the world. I love fighting. And it's just going to be open to so many new opportunities. So, yeah.
Hawaii, the poke, what do you put in yours?
Oh, my gosh. I got to get that spicy ahi or to show you.
Boy, you can't go wrong.
So good.
Locals
so good.
Only.
You know it, man.
She's the pro. I'm the Schmo. We're out.